interesting. We're digging a basement addition today. We got the corner already, and we had to get a concrete demo out this morning, so it's about 1:30 right now. But figured I'd pull the camera out. We're digging. Kind of a tight squeeze, so I gotta have the boom this way to stay square for the corner. It's gonna be a 9-foot ceiling basement. So we're digging 11 courses down and plus 8 inches for the footer. And we're gonna dig the whole area at footer depth because it's not that big of a basement. It's 16 by 11 foot is the basement addition. So we're just digging it all one grade, makes it nice and easy. We gotta cart all the dirt to the front where the truck is, but it's not that bad. Just all about consistency. Probably on grade right there. We're pretty close. What's nice though about doing it this way is we can come back with a ditching bucket. Reach it all. Scott's in the skid loader because I don't really know why, but I suck at running it. It's hand controls and our skid loader's not. So it takes some getting used to. You can see that I'm not sitting level, I'm kind of pitched and it's digging kind of like that, but it shouldn't matter too much. Where that cone is right there is the corner of the entire thing, but that's actually footer right there, not basement. That orange line is the internet. Just picked it out of the ground because they don't put it in deep. It's a tight squeeze. We're doing this job. This is for our builder that we work for. We do all the excavation for a small builder here in Columbus. We got this basement to do, and then we have another one I think we're jumping right into after this. I'm not sure where that one is. How big of a setback, or should I not worry about that right now? I won't worry about that right now.
Oh yeah.
We can get to all of it.
Pretty much with the
machine on this side.
Yeah, we just don't want to be with a big shear wall with the weight of the machine without, you know, we'd be blade first, but.
Okay.
Still, I don't know, we're getting an AAC Scott asking if he wants us to step it back. I'm pretty sure that we should. He might not be worried about it. I don't know.
Doesn't seem like that kind of guy.
Yeah.
I like it. Scott is the superintendent on this job. Not Scott, my boss, but different one. check grid real quick. I'm only going to go for beeping because we can come back with the ditching bucket and clean out the whole bottom. So I'm probably not going to worry about getting it super close, just within an inch. This is just a single story addition, and then there's footers at the front of the house as well. I've been practicing. That way it's more consistent. I dug a footer yesterday that it was pretty good. It was a deep crawl and much high. So that's pretty good. Well, I'm gonna get this on grade and make a pile for Scott, and then I got some random things to do, and I'll catch back in a little bit. Well, I guess I am back, but I'm just cleaning all this dirt over here to make more room for me. Over here so I can level myself out. gonna keep digging, and I'm gonna make a little bit of a big pile. And then, but I think I'll cut this video here. I'll have more about this probably tomorrow or Thursday. But this is Beyond Great Operator. Thanks for watching.